real level. April 23, Monday. I think we have one hatched egg out of three. I thought I saw the female pick up some sort of life. Could have been part of the nest. They do appear to be scrambling. Gotta fix our focus. 7:05 a.m., April 23, Monday morning. April 23, is Monday morning. April 23, Monday morning. Maybe it's just a nest repair because of the high water, because of all the rain. The stream's running. I wouldn't say we're overly flooded, though I see the sandbar is buried. But they seem safe to me. April 23, Monday morning. This is after a rain, so I'm wondering what's going on here. So we're really looking for something that's moving, and I haven't seen a thing move. I've seen one instance where she lifted something. These blackbirds are just wondering if they're picking up any food, all of this tearing the shoreline up. We're about 150 yards away. Six floors up. Just lock the exposure. I also brightened it to 2 notches. We're plus 0.5 on the exposure. It's 7:19 a.m., April 23, Monday morning. Sky's cloudy, everything is wet. It's supposed to rain today. Okay, see that? I couldn't see what you just did. That's an egg. I can see that. That is an egg. No, that is not an egg. I may have to load this into the computer to get a larger view. I think we got one hatchling. And I think there's 3 eggs total. It's 7:20 a.m. April 23 is Monday morning. I kicked up the exposure a couple of notches. So it's actually a little bit darker way down there. This is chip B. It's almost filled up, so we're going to be probably loading this into the computer today. I can probably go back and take a look and see what was that, what that was that she moved around. 7:22 a.m. April 23, Monday morning. Overcast skies. The mountain is foggy. The grounds are all wet. We got puddles. See, that looks like an egg.